200 years ago and more, me battered fathers came unto the Australian shore. As prisoners of the English crown, it's a story that's still doing the rounds, it's a story that's still going down. February 2007, I was taken and placed in detention. And there I met men searching for peace, freedom from brutality, their only intention, freedom from brutality. On the run from Milosevic and Saddam, and the hardship of living under the Taliban. Honest Muslims, Sikhs and Hindus, looking for something to be approved. Searching for freedom from brutality for their families. Like these men, there are others in the bush, prisoners of the marketplace. They have been pushed, beaten and killed for the white man's greed, their lives and lands destroyed with speed, share-fueled speed. Who needs the oil? Who needs the power? So many people have been threatened by violence, violence that states deploy war as a tool of policy, its aim to destroy. This is a history, don't you understand? And if you don't want refugees to come to your shores, then stand up and be a man. Stand up and be a man and stop your government from bombing those foreign lands.